Long ago, humans have used technology as part of Earth's everyday lives. From children and teenagers who used them to play games and entertainment, to adults who used it for work and business. That was before, until, in a digital matrix world, lies an evil threat. A malicious malware empire commanded by a computer virus. Their goal is to rule both human world and digital world. Both humanity and Earth are now in vain. But there is a resistance left. One man with a powerful device.